What's up, guys? And today, today I'm going to be showing you guys my Christmas presents. Christmas presents. Today was Christmas Day, and it's that time now. Christmas is over. Well, it's not yet. It's still Christmas Day. So today, but this is the first present. So I got in the away Arsenal kit. Oh yes, yeah. That's one thing. So we're going to be doing some unboxing of my sack I got. So I got all presents in here. What Santa gave me. Yep, all filled up. Let's get started. So let's start with the DVD bits. So first I got Mel 98. Yeah, I've been listening to music in the car. I've been listening to the music in the car. In hour 98. Got all the music on there, have a look. See if there's any you like. My favourite's right there. Yeah, first was. Then I've got some games, then I've got some games. So I've got WWE 2K17. There. Coming up. And I've got NBA 2K17 as well. And on Xbox, these are all Xbox One. Sims 4. Oh god. I've got the Sims 4. I'm what's downloading on my Xbox now. FIFA 18, baby. Yeah. Yeah. So now I'm going to go on to the DVDs. I do have more stuff, but I'll do that later. So I've got the Emoji Movie for my nan, and I got this from WWE for my nan as well. So I'm going to be showing mostly my sack today. So little bit of unboxing as well. So first thing, some football boots. So these babies, look at these. New football boots, the Hyper Venom, the Neymar's on boots. But look at these babies, just look at them. Look at them. They're sick. So yeah, that's one. For my sack. So I'm currently staying at my dad's Christmas. I'm sitting for one more night, because I'm going to my other nan's, because I'm at my nan's today. Yeah, because I went to my nan's today, and I'm gonna go to my other nan as well, and my granddad this time as well. So, yeah. And next thing, so I'm gonna do the unboxings last. So I got Adidas cup from Santa. Yeah, nice Adidas cup there. So yeah. I got this Smiggle pencil case. It's like a football boot pencil case. It's really cool. I like it. It's a Smiggle football boot pencil case. So, yeah. So you guys, when you see me at school, maybe you've seen this. It's my pencil case. Getting back into it. Well, let me get the unboxing itself. So we're going to be unboxing the battle pack. Oh yeah, and also I unboxed this one, the WWE Battle Pack. There, so you can put the mask on. Here, so you put the mask on him. You can put the mask on. Nice. Eric Roman. What?
At the top of the stairs.
Yeah. I'm looking at this. Well, guys, I'm back. So yeah, what I also got from my uncle, who's my nan. I got these. Eric Roman and Luke Harper and Eric Roman. You just put the sheet mask on him and put it on him. So yeah, that's cool. And we're going to be boxing the Sin Cara and Alberto Del Rio and Battle Pack, which includes the trash can. Yeah. And on the back I've already got that one. And that one. So, and I got, and there's also an Ultimate Warrior and John Cena one, but I haven't got this, so it's the only battle pack I would need after that. But we will be unboxing this. And we will also be unboxing Sincara Best of 2014 Metal. This one's made with Sincara, which is really sick. And you've got them on the back as well. You've got Undertaker, Roman Reigns, Cesaro, El Tornado, and John Cena. So we'll be unboxing that. And let's get back into it. I got Hard Henry, Chicken Treats, DVD. Yeah, that's a little something for you. I got WWE Annual 2018. Yeah. And next, I'm just going at random. You've got your slime book. Santa gave it to me for some reason. The DIY slime. I don't know, but you just make your own slime. And another Hard Henry, early Christmas present. There. And that is it. Oh no. And some badges as well. Try to get them out. This one. And from Haven. Warby badge. And get the other one. Find it. Oh, yeah, Santa got me some chocolate coins as well. And there should be another one. Oh, I've lost it. Yeah, I don't know where that's gone. I bet it's under there somewhere. Over there. That's fine. And let me clean my bits up and then let me just start the unboxing. Right, guys, now we're going to go to unboxing. So we're going to use the dross. And first, we're going to do the. First, we're going to do the sync card, best of 2014. So here's the back. Here's the front. So let's unbox it. That was easy. So there he is. The sync card. His toe. So we'll look. Yeah. That was the first one. And now we're going to do the battle pack. We're going to do the battle pack. Here's the front. And here's the back. And it includes the trash can as well. And you got Alberto Guy. Okay! And you got Alberto Guy. It is Alberto Guy. And the sink are broken. And then yellow sink are. There's the yellow sink are. So guys, that is it for today. So guys, that's it for today. And yeah, see you tomorrow with my new Squid movie. Bye.